Yo, what up everyone? It is 11 o'clock in the morning. Just woke up. I'm pretty tired. The other day, I went on a pretty crazy adventure. Started out in the morning, driving over to Pat and Matt's to help finish some beers and work on a movie shoot. And then we went off to meet my friend Georgia, who I went to elementary school with and middle school. And that was really exciting, even though I only got to see her for a second. And then I started my new job. I'm a pizza delivery guy for Got Pizza, 709 South State. So took the camera with me for that little adventure. Got the pizza boy cam. And let's take a look at everything that happened. Motherfuckers understand. They say, look, coach, you're pitching at me underhand. But I'm a designated hitter, I adjust so fast. Y'all men designing women, I'm a woman's man. I'm the cash money prince, blow the trumpets, band. And they say they want the drugs to stop, but I'm a major setback with my health.
Alright, so Davey's driving, so I have to videotape. We're on our way to Pat's. It's a beautiful day out. Hey, look at that fucker.
I'm so good at life. We're filming like movies and stuff. It's gonna be dope, right?
Tight!
Tight.
Dope time.
The Prince.
This is my town, my home. This is my crown, my throne.
The Prince.
This is me on my own.
Let's get it on.
This is my town, my home. This is my crown,
my throne.
This is me on my own.
So included, don't get it confused, I want no confusion. And keep your hoe, I don't want your contusions. I make my hoe stop and let the dough keep moving. A bitch over some money is a hungry nuisance. It's money over bitches that I'm gonna keep proving. Yes, it's easy if
I got happened. Your mama cruising. Yeah,
hey, boy, she say what? I'm the coolest.
I bought my bag of armor, this is time to juice it. This game is a bitch and I'm trying to seduce it. I lost an awful lot of
people trying to reduce
it. On a 45 is lying, you stupid. One shot to remind you who is that fly little nigga that's behind the trigger. Whistle, I'm all crying combined with liquor. But nigga, I never see me like mama ticker. Oh, a 80s baby, a fighting nigga. I got it on my mind like a psychic nigga. I'm something you call pepper like a Viking slick. See me over the Viking stove, I'm whitening bricks. All in the middle of the shootout, untightening clips. Pop another one, shoot back while lighting a spliff. I do this. You catching my drift? Representing with my section on my belly and shit. I am the Prince.
I was walking down the street, saw this girl, she smells so sweet.
I'm on my delivery adventure right now, delivering pizzas. I just got back. Making really killer tips tonight. Probably illegal to use a video camera on the road, but I don't give a fuck.
Hey, baby.
I'm driving right now, about to get onto Michigan Avenue, and I got the weirdest partner for a delivery guy. It's unbelievable. He's like 20 years old, about to be 20, got a huge red fro, but he wears a hat over it so it poofs out on the sides. And, now here's the catch. He hangs out inside and waits for pizzas to be ready delivered. Then he runs them out back to his dad, who just waits in the car for 7 or 8 hours, and his dad drives him from stop to stop. I have no idea what to make of this. And I'm just using this break right now while I go to deliver a 12-inch Divine pizza, a romaine salad, brownies, and fruit cups to Brenda Holdren on 1918 South Michigan.
Don't get it, take it, girl.